Vito Mielnicki, he's going to have to put some punches together. He just got hit with a good right hand. Somewhere at 17.
Gym in Passaic, New Jersey, and they were able to keep Vito in there and keep him safe. Good right hand by Mielnicki. Chris Rollins by a wide margin. I just love that's a good hook.
Yeah.
By Mielnicki. And a good right hand. And Rollins is hurt.
That's what I'm
staggered as he goes back to the ropes. And Rollins is clearly hurt.
This is coming
hook
to an end.
And a right hand. Rollins trapped in the corner now. And this Mielnicki then slips and goes down.
They call the fight.
As the fight is over.
That's it.
He is the winner by way of knockout. He is still undefeated. White Magic, Vito Mielnicki Jr.